In this video, we'll walk you through creating a box file request to collect files easily and seamlessly. This video will focus on creating a file request form, adding content fields, previewing and modifying the form, configuring link settings, and finally submitting a file request ticket if for confidential box. Let's start by either creating or selecting the folder where uploaded files will be stored. Once under the file request, click the ellipsis on the top right for more options, and then select file request. Click edit to customize the form. Here you will see attributes for the file request such as title, description, and add fields. Give the request a clear and unique title. Add a description if needed. Here are some things to note regarding file uploads. Maximum file upload size is up to 32 gigabytes. Maximum files per upload is limited to 500. Only one file request can be made per folder. Folders cannot be uploaded, only files. Toggle link is enabled is turned on by default. To collect specific information in a file request, you can add fields under the Add a Field option. You can access this by first selecting the ellipsis on your file request folder, File Request, Edit, then you will find Add a Field at the bottom left corner. Here you will find options for file description, email address, and/or file upload fields. It is recommended you add file description and email address fields. To rearrange the fields, click on the ellipsis located on the top right of the field and select either Move Up or Move Down to rearrange. Once finished adding the field, click Save. To preview your file request, click the ellipsis on the top right for more options and then select File Request. Now click Preview at the bottom right corner. Here you will see a visual of what users viewing your file request will see. If you don't like what you see in the request, simply navigate back to your file request folder and click Edit. Now we will configure the file request's link settings. This includes options such as requiring uploaders to log in before accessing the file request, setting an expiration date to the file request, and enabling upload notifications. To require uploaders to log in, click the share icon under your file request, select the people in your company drop-down, and select people in your company. To set an expiration date for the file request, select link settings, then checkmark the disable share link on checkbox, and then choose a date for your file request to expire. Lastly, to enable upload notifications, click on the ellipsis for more options, then settings and scroll to the very bottom. Here you will find email and notifications. This is where you will select the override default settings for this folder and all subfolders option and check mark the uploads option. If the file request is for confidential box, please submit a ticket through Topdesk. To submit a ticket through Topdesk, search for csun.topdesk.net and log into the self-service portal. In the search bar at the top, search for confidential box. Select the first option that comes up. Now select the external URL box file request link on the right-hand side of the page. This will bring you to a page where you will fill out the contents of your ticket. In the provided fields, provide the box file request URL and requested external URL. If you created an expiration date for your file request, provide that in the last field. Lastly, click Submit and wait for your ticket to process. When you see this page with your ticket number highlighted in blue, you will have successfully submitted your ticket. And that's it. You now know how to create and customize a box file request, configure settings, and submit a ticket for confidential box file requests. Please visit w2.csun.edu/IT for more information. Thanks for watching.